Oh, what it do? It's your boy Merle back again with another reaction. Before we hop into it, make sure you subscribe to my channel. Check out my SoundCloud, all of my social media in the description box. Also, check out my debut single out now on all streaming platforms. Link also in the description box. Let's hop into it. Today we got Olivia Rodrigo with Good For You official music video. Just dropped. I'm super excited. This is the third single off her debut album. So far, she's 2 for 2. So let's see if she's 3 for 3. Okay, she's putting on mascara. This is looking like a school, a class. Ooh, I just love how she came on there. Give me the world. It's like kind of dark a little bit. It's kind of a change of pace to the other two songs. She is just like really giving us a well-rounded album. Just different sounds. This is how you do a debut, okay? Yes. Yes. Give us high school. Give us cheer team. Give us punk, pop, rock, early 2000s. This is very much Paramore, very much, you know, Hillary Duff, all Lindsay Lohan, Demi Lovato, early 2000s. Like, this is it. She is really bringing the sound. Like, so far, she's 3 for 3. And I love the video. If y'all know me, subscribe to my channel, you know I love school, high school type of themes, videos, all that. Yeah, this is just really reminding me of like a Paramore. She sounds good on this type of track. Like, she sounds good on anything. The verse is like funky. And it's like a bass, it's like boom, 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 boom. Womp, womp, womp. Like, that is fire. Like, she, her and her team, or her producer that she works with, they combine a lot of different sounds that I feel like are not necessarily traditional to the style of music that she's pursuing at the time. Like, yeah, she loves that fuck word, okay? Yes, I love how her emotion just like oozes through. Oh, wait, go back to the cheer scene. I was gonna say how I like how they also included male cheerleaders too. Pretty cool. I feel like I haven't seen that in like a video where there's like cheerleaders being depicted. This is a really good, just fun, pop, rock, you know, type of song. A good third single follows up Deja Vu perfectly. All the singles have a different type of sound. I think this is perfect, like, right before the album drops. Give us something, like, up-tempo, something angsty, something fun for the summer, you know? Yeah, I like that. Yes, Power Ranger, it's morphin' time. Songs like this just make me want to dance around my room or dance on my bed. Wait. What is going on? Okay. What is, like, that water? What is the tea? Okay. It's a lot going on. Actually, I'm just like, like, is that water from the sewer? This is really reminding me of, like, Paramore's Riot album, for sure. And I loved that album. Okay. And everything's on fire. Ooh. Dang. What happened? Was she a little mer person or something with the eyes all green? You know, I'm about to watch that again to really, you know, dissect it, get all the lines, the lyrics, the symbolism. Because that's one thing about Olivia. It'd be a whole bunch going on, you know. I loved it. It was real fun, funky. I love the bass and the verses. Yeah, it was just real cool. Makes me excited for her album. This is definitely probably going to be the album of the year, definitely like the best pop album in a few years. I'm excited. I know y'all are excited. If you like this, make sure you give me a thumbs up, comment down below, subscribe to my channel, check out my SoundCloud, all of my social media in the description box, and I'll see you on the next one.